All right. Listen, you two, I got a job for you, Splodge. I ain't got time to say both names. I've come back to find a steam engine. Not the one I want. She escaped me once before. As long as she exists, so do the others. But if she could be destroyed... Yeah, destroyed. I can do whatever I want. I'll get him, too. With Pinchy. Ouch, Pinchy. I hate it when you do that.